Big shout to the Ghosts and the Ghostettes, Sturgis, 2020. A police report comes out saying that it wasn't Antifa at the event. We break it down and we get into it on this episode of Demons Row TV. And oh yeah, we ghosting, baby. Like we always do around this time, welcome to Demons Row TV, the holy grail of MC culture, where we cover everything Motorcycle Club involved. I'm Sos the Ghost, I'm your host for the evening, and today we're going to talk about it. Sturgis 2020. Everybody's seen the videos that have been floating around. If you haven't seen the video, I will link that for you, where we talk about the whole melee at Sturgis. But I got a lot of people hopping in my comments saying that I'm giving out misinformation. First and foremost, this ain't one of those fake biker news channels. I don't sit here and just read clips all day. I talk about and react to what's going on in the culture. We're gonna break that down. But the first thing I want you to do, like we always do on this channel, is to hit me with that pound ghosting. And that lets me know you're alive and well, sitting on twos, doing what you do, or just part of the Demons Row community. One of my ghosts. Big shout to all my new subscribers. Welcome to the row. Shout to everybody that's been rocking with me through this whole ride and not being fake. Follow us on Instagram at Demons Row, at Sos the Ghost _, and follow the Sos the Ghost page. Get your Demons Row clothing. Get fresh out there for MC culture. But let's get into these cowards. I woke up today to so many comments saying, oh, you giving misinformation and this, this, and that. Listen, this isn't a news channel, and I don't claim to be a news channel. This is MC culture. We sit here and we discuss what's going on in the culture right now. I'm not here trying to be politically correct for you motherfuckers. I don't give a shit about hardly any of you. The only ones I care about is my culture. And the people that are talking down on what we're trying to do here are not of this culture, or they're from another channel that's jealous because we clearly are more popping than them. And I don't got time to get involved with hate. But this episode is just to clarify what went down out there. And I just want, before we even get into the police report, because I hate doing this, and I might not even read the police report, because since when does this channel based on caring about what the news says? Half of the shit on the news is all garbage anyway. It's all propagandized. And listen, if you're Antifa and you go in the precinct and the president of the United States is saying that you're a terrorist organization, you think they're just gonna be like, oh yeah, I'm Antifa? So come on, man, let's use some discretion here. And just because you read something on the internet, that doesn't make it a fact. You don't know anything. I know people that were there and said it was Antifa. Like, maybe they don't know for a fact. Hey, whatever, it doesn't matter. That's the point. Y'all are too fucking nitpicky and it's annoying. If you're looking for politically correct, go to another channel. I'm going to say how I feel on this channel, and I don't give a shit what people think. I don't. I really don't. And I'm not out here trying to bring anybody down. Anybody who's a fan of this show knows I don't bash anybody in this culture. People get mad at me because I haven't bashed the police. But let's be real. These so-called people that want to defund the police, they're the first ones that are hiding behind them. So they're not even ready for that. But you got people in the comments talking about I'm giving misinformation. First, I wasn't there. Second, you wasn't there. But the people that were there told me that they were Antifa. If there's a police report that says, to his knowledge, they weren't Antifa, does that mean they weren't Antifa? When you go to the precinct, do you say, oh, I'm a blood, I'm a Crip? Very few people say that. They check your tattoos and then they see what you are. So it's not uncommon for a person to say they're not involved with something. And the whole point of it is it's not about Antifa. Call them whatever you like to call them. Call them whatever. It's them against us. It's people who want to be free and not be told that they have to wear a mask everywhere they go against people that like to be oppressed. Let's be real here. It's the people that love this country against the people that hate this country, but for some reason won't take a flight out of here. Like, there's flights leaving every day. If you hate it so much, take a flight. That's the new vote we need to have. Trump needs a stimulus check, and then he needs a flight check. A check sent to everybody who hates it here. Give them a flight to wherever they think is better. Wherever you think is better at, go there. And I've asked people before, tell me in the comments, where is it better to live than America? And if it's better, why don't you live there? And if you do live there, more power to you. Then you have the right to talk. But a lot of people are just controlled by the media, and I'm sick of it already. I'm sick of it. It doesn't matter if it was Antifa. There's other groups out here that have the same motives. So all you're doing is nitpicking. Because you know what? It's so easy for the government to control people like you. And that's the problem. It's so easy for you to see a clip and just run with it. And that's why you hate MC culture. You hate what we stand for. Because we are awake. We live real life. We don't live through social media. We live in real life. And a lot of the shit that y'all say, y'all would never tell us to our face. And that's what I'm getting tired of. Like, why can't you hop on the internet with a picture of yourself and tell the real story? Why do you gotta hop on there with a troll, with an image of SpongeBob, and then try to talk politics? I can't respect you. I don't care what clip you share. I can't respect you if you have an emoji of a Ninja Turtle. I can't. You have to actually show your face and stand behind what you say. Or at least show your company. If you represent a company, and stop hopping in my comments trying to plug other channels. And I know it's the other channels. And guess what? When I was coming up, I didn't hop in other channels and say, oh, you should watch Demon's Row under a fake channel. I don't do that. I just built my empire on my own. So why can't y'all do it? You know why you can't do it? Because you're not authentic. You want to talk about shit that I live. And that's the truth. And I'm not naming names. Everybody knows who's who if you watch the other channels. And truthfully, I don't watch the other channels because they're trash. They are trash. All they do is read clips and talk their little politically correct bullshit. And I don't care what some fake says, because whoever says anything about Demon's Row, these are people that if they saw me in person, honestly, they wouldn't say that. They wouldn't have the heart to say the shit that they say. So stop worrying so much about the name Antifa, because there's other groups that represent the same thing. And if you're stuck on Antifa and you're, oh, well, that's not an Antifa flag, you're gonna get hit from behind. That's the truth. Because in the art of war, if you really understand the way war works, they want you to look at Antifa. But see, MC culture, we don't give a shit. We don't care what flag you're holding. We know when you're an enemy, and that's why you hate us. That's the truth. That is the truth. You are too naive. Stop watching so much TV. Y'all watch too much TV. That's the problem. MCs, we ride, so we're not stuck on the TV. That's why we're not programmed. And these are the same people that are destroying the family, the people that are backing all this. Follow the money. Have you ever heard the saying, follow the money? People like to do homework and just look at a little clip on Google and, oh yeah, this is what happened. No, do your homework. See where that money goes. People need to look into what they believe in and understand what they represent. They get so mad at MCs for loving America. That's what they hate you for, because you love America. And I remember a time where that was a good thing. I remember a time where there was pride in the country, because there's blacks and Spanish on this side. Stop lying to yourself. Please stop lying to yourself. So big shout to everybody that represents this culture. I am proud of you. Represent your flag to the fullest. And listen, I understand the South has pride in the Confederate flag and all that stuff, but we need to unite under one banner, and that is the American flag. One banner. all of us one against the enemy. This is good against evil. This is people that love their family, love to ride against people that molest children and do evil things in this world, that sex traffic children and do evil things in this world. There's a lot going on in this world that people don't even have the slightest clue about. So MC Culture, I salute everybody in this culture. Shout to my vets that fight for this country. Shout to everybody. I love y'all. God bless America. And anybody who doesn't like that, kill yourself. And oh yeah, we ghosting, baby.